Let you guys kind of take a peek at them. I hand the microphone to them, let them tell you a little bit about themselves. Sometimes they tell you about how they grow their facial hair, sometimes they tell you about themselves, sometimes they do both. All right, so I'm going to pass the mic over, let them tell you guys a little bit about themselves. If you go.
Gary Rydell, been up here 14 years now, driving truck. Is that? Yeah, my wife here. Got to keep her in a Jeep somehow.
Dan Nelson, been up here for 4 years. I got convinced into wearing this, but skull.
All right, and Linda here, the one that didn't want to talk, remember? She's kind of a lot like Courtney, but she wanted to make sure that everybody knew that he's an ice road trucker here, and she makes him happy. All right, guys, so we're going to let the judges do their thing here for a minute or so.
Was that one or two songs? Two.
Competition was, surprise, surprise, drum roll here, the Viking with the deeds and the beard. All right, now I gotta say something, because there's a lot of married people in the crowd here. He said that his wife convinced him to dress up. How many of us think that he ordered it kind of as a joke, and then she said, no, you're wearing it?
Yeah.
That's my vote, right? Because that's probably what I would have done. All right, if we could get our business class up here. So here, I'm going to hand it over.
Hi, I'm Austin. My dad did the beard. That's about it. Yeah.
Hey, I'm Levi. Been in Alaska for 11 years. This is my second attendance here, and I figured, you know, you can't win if you don't get up here, so I'll just sign up and get up here, right?
All right, so we got Randy, I believe, sitting down here. He said he's too shy, so I'll talk for him. Guys, this is Randy. We got number 7 over here. Let's hear it for Randy. All right, don't forget we've got the birthday girl in the back. She wants some twirls. She wants. All right, guys, we're going to let the judges do their thing right now, and I'll be back in a bit. Business class winner, guys. You guys want to stand up again?
Come on, sir!
All right, drum roll, please. All right, business class winner goes to Austin, number 24. Number 24, my bad. Levi. How much have we made tonight? How much? All right, can we get the medium face jacket contestants to come up here? I'm going to pass the microphone now and let you guys talk a little bit, okay?
So the number says it all. It's a 10. It's a perfect beard. Been growing it since puberty.
Well, I haven't been growing mine since puberty. I'd be in a long beard by then. But I'm Kurt. Been in Alaska 5 years.
I'm going to reap this contest. I'm number 13.
20.
Number 9.
Yes, a recent winner of a doggy style shirt. Thank you very much. My name's Colby. I'm number 6. There we go. And I actually do work in permafrost, so just saying.
You're talking about literal permafrost. I'm talking about literal 82nd Airborne Division, not trying to get any judges in any way. America. I love guns, America, and freedom. Number 5.
We all do.
My name is Keller. I work up there at Fort Knox driving big old haul truck and a bulldozer most days. 23. Happy to be here.
Hey, and I finished it up. I'm Richard. I moved up here 7 years ago, haul road driver, and we live in the best state there is. Hell yeah.
Robert Edward Lee III, just moved to Alaska last October.
Welcome. My name is Mitch. Gentlemen, when I'm not playing in the band Arctic Entry, I usually, usually work at Fred Meyer. So you probably see me around, you know. Number 8. Sorry, East. Yes. Woo! In here, born and raised. Born and raised. In...
All right, I'm going to ask you guys to do number 8 first so that we can get him playing back some music.
So the winner for the medium face jacket competition was, drum roll please, number 6. The rest of my doggy style anyway, so let's hear it for doggy style, guys. This is a long face jacket competition. Alright, you guys have heard me talking about myself enough tonight, but I'll tell you a little bit more. I teach high school, I teach automotive, diesel, heavy equipment, and auto body, and this is now my third year MCing, and the only reason it's not my fourth is because we didn't do one last year because of COVID, so I'm going to pass it along.
I'm Jacob, I'm originally from Texas, I moved up here in January. Weekends I'm at O'Reilly's, and during weekdays I'm driving to Durham.
My name is Dan, I've been here since 1996. I used to be a haul-road truck driver, and now I'm a compliance manager. Yes, I know everybody knows me.
All right, I'm Brandon. Moved up here in 1981, joined the Air Force, retired May 23rd, 2017. That's when this started. And I've been growing ever since.
So I'm Ron, retired Army. So now I'm a student at UAF.
All right, we're going to let the judges do their thing.
Yeah, well, the judges are up. I just want to make an offer to all the ladies. And men, I don't care. If you feel the need to come touch these beards, they signed up for that. They signed a waiver. So it's okay.
I don't have a beard.
Without you and your love.
since I was in this, I feel like I can say this, that I got second, guys. By one point here. So, we have number three, Dan. Where's Dan? Hey, she gets the fond of your beard too. That was part of the album here. Let's get the freestyle up here, and if anybody else wants to join in, you can jump in here too. Trying to figure this out. What is it? It's that Harley Quinn. That's what it reminds me of. Sorry. It's kind of funny. These are not funny. Kind of funny. So we're going to make the judges come back up?
The other guy.
I think, is there anybody else going to compete?
The other guy.
Yeah, no offense. It's literally the disqualification, isn't it? All right, so we're going to do choice. These are the custom hats from Tilden, guys. We're going to do choice, and we're going to auction them off.
Yeah.
So we're going to auction one off now, and then we'll auction one off later. Okay, so once again, guys, remember, this all goes to Fairbanks Food Bank. So let's start at, what do you guys want to start at? Throw a number. $50. I got $50.
$50 for the choice.
$50. Come on, guys, for the Fairbanks Food Bank. Tilden's going to talk.
Okay, so everybody listen up. Okay, so there are only two of these hats in the world that are made of real leather, and they are, I put accent stitch around them. I just made these this morning. I will not make any more of these hats, period. So you're owning a one-of-a-kind hat that can only be bought right here tonight. So the only way I will reproduce a hat is if somebody comes to you and they say they want the exact same hat. So if that happens, I will reproduce that hat, but at the price you bought it for, and I will donate that money to the food bank.
All right, so we got 50.
Okay, so add me on Facebook, and if that happens, contact me on Facebook via Messenger, and the order will go through you. So you let me know who that person is who wants the exact same hat for that price, and we'll go from there.
All right, so do I get 60 anywhere? 60. I got 50. Can I get 60? I got 60 over here. You didn't enter. You got a little extra money in the pocket. It's just $10. I heard 100. I got 100 right there. Anybody go 110? All right, can I get 105? I got 100. Can I get 105? 150. We got 150 back here for choice of hat. 150, guys. It's going to the food bank. It's a great cause. I've got 150. Can I get 160? 150, 160. I got 150 over here. Can I get 160? All right, so I've been instructed to tell you guys a little bit about number 26 here. Guys, that mustache is a smoked salmon tail. If any of you are asking, I don't know what it is. I'm going to let you guys talk a little bit about it.
I can't talk very much. But this awesome beard was handcrafted with multiple things found across Alaska to make it the most Alaskan beard that you could ever see.
Number 21. 19.
shirt. We sent a little picture of us. Absolutely mine.
Okay.
My girlfriend's up there. She's fantastic.
Okay. Yes, it is.
If you don't mind, you turn
around. We want to know who you are. We really, really want to know who you are. You need to tell us.
I'm Judy from Zorba on the Run!
Now, this is one of our sponsors. Who's had Zorba on the Run? Now tell the other folks that have not had it, why are you not there? Because you're closing when? 2 weeks?
September 11th.
September 11th, it closes. You've got to get over there.
Hi, I'm Denise. And I just moved here a week ago. I'm kidding. I moved here 75 years ago. I'm kidding.
Hi, my name's April, and I think you guys are fantastic. And I love this freaking joint. God bless you all. I'm the kid, I don't even know what's going on. I'm just chilling.
Yes!
I tell you!
Alright, we're about to have the ladies sit up here for a few minutes and let the judges do their thing. For the Mrs. Facejacket is, drum roll please.
I think I just should call it fishlets from now on.
Number 26, Taylor. Something I didn't tell you guys earlier, because I didn't want you guys to feel swayed one way or the other. She is also a volunteer over at the food bank, guys. So let's give her a round of applause. So this right here, this is how we do this one. We'll do this twice, right? And then we'll do it the last time between the top two unless there's an obvious winner. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down and I'm going to put my hand over top of them. Your cheers and applause determine who the winner is. All right, you guys ready for this? All right, let's start on. You want to start on that end? You want to start on that end, okay. All right, so.
I got this.
All right, here we go. Not bad, not bad. Thank you guys. Come back after, you know, puberty's a little more established. All right, so we'll do this. We'll eliminate. We'll see. If there's an obvious one, cool. If not, we'll get it down to two. All right, so. But that felt like it was pretty obvious. I feel like it was right here. Yeah! All right, so we got this for Facejacket 2021.
Yeah, brother! Hell yeah! Oh, yeah, man! Woo! Jump on up here. Good
job, man. All right, guys.
once again, our sponsors for this event. Without them, this wouldn't be possible. We got AK Lady Barber. We got Beard Brothers Mead. Guys, if you haven't tried some, it's up there. This is their debut in the bar. It's the first time they've ever been available in the bar. We got Twin Birch Soap. We've got Fire Touch Hoagie House. We've got a lot of the gifts up here tonight, too. We've got Salon Bella. We got Zorba on the Run. We got Lifeline Coffee Roasters. We got Frostbite Food. We have Alaska Bowl Company. We have Howling Dog. Without Ralph, this would not be possible, guys. Let's give him a big round of applause. And again, guys, if it wasn't for Art of Entry, this would, guys, they've been doing an awesome job tonight.
Thank you.
We've got Custom Creations, we've got Denali Industrial Hardware, we've got Team Cutters, we've got Linda up here at Team Cutters, and 907 Surplus, and you cross the controller.
So, we got some ammo. So 907 Surplus gave us some ammo, and that's what we need to do. So, we have 100 rounds of 223 pew pew batteries. 100 rounds.
Where are they at? They want more information than this. All right, so we have 100 rounds of PMC bronze, 55 grain full metal jacket, 223. 50 bucks. I got a $50 bid, guys. $50. 60 bucks. Guys, this is all for the food bank. 60 bucks. Make it 70. Seven. We got 70 over here. 70. 70 bucks. 100 rounds of 223, 80, I'm here at 80, there we go. 100 rounds, there we go. $100 for 100 rounds. $100 for 100 rounds.
Give it to you. 110.
I got 110. 120. 120. Anybody want to go 130? Hey, it's only $10, 130. 130! You're acting like everybody doesn't know who it is! 135! Alright, hey, you know, it's only $5. 140. I hate it when they say that at auction.
You
should really
just throw it out of the fire and say 200.
It's a good,
I don't have your money!
It's the food bank, guys. Come on, it's the food bank. 100 rounds of 223 and a Pashmina. Right? Pashmina? We're at 135.
What'd you say? 223.
AR rounds.
We take card, right?
100 rounds.
They take card.
$135 right now. 150. New bidder. 150. 150. Come on, guys. It's for the food bank. Food bank, guys. We're at 150. Can I get 155?
Yes.
155? There we go. We got 155. Is that yes?
And he walked away.
Was that a bid? Can I get a head nod if that was an actual bid?
Is that real?
Is that a bid?
Is that a bid? 155, that's your bid?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, all right.
Real.
We walked away, so we were in place. All right, we got 155. 155. Well, they're at 155. You got to be 160. 160 for the birthday girl. 160. He's walking in. 165? 165. 200! 200! 210!
It's the long beard winner.
Okay.
There we go.
What's your number? He said 210.
250.
250! For the food bank. $300 for the food bank. $300 for the food bank. Alright, I'm gonna wait. We're gonna throw in a choice of hat too. So we got 300 for the 100 rounds of 223 in the Pashmina. That's it. Close enough. Alright, well, probably pretty bad, wasn't it? All right, so 300, going once, going twice,
sold to the birthday girl. Thank you, because that was a huge impact on tonight's money that's over to you. Thank you very much. Guys, how much did we raise tonight? How much?
Hey, I just want to say thank you very much. Please give a big round of applause for James for being the MC. Please tip your bartenders, your musicians, and thank you very much. The food bank thanks you, and it is not me. This is the community. This is what we do here in Fairbanks, Alaska. Thank you very much. Oh, one more thing. Keep your face jacket on.